4 different hammer curls that I alternate with every arm workout. So let's do this. So the first one is alternate dumbbell hammer curls. The second one is hammer curls at the same time. Third one is cross body hammer curls. Fourth one, concentration hammer curls. And there's one more, I lied. The fifth one, preacher hammer curls.